you are.
Scorpio.
I'm performing a feat that none of you could ever hope to. Not even you with your amusing cranial trinkets.
Tora, have you jammed the ship's comms? Hello? Tora?
Ah! Couldn't reach her! This line's for intelligent questions only!
To the hangar.
Ready to commandeer, Commander?
Did you really just say that?
Let it go, Thuron.
I don't understand. Where are all of the skytroopers?
Even a lesser version of me would be highly intelligent. She would certainly know how to improvise.
You're the Gemini expert. What's our move?
I suggest we step outside and see what happens.
What an amazing plan.
Yes, I quite like it too. Determined that this will be the shortest route to the bridge.
I don't like this at all.
Neither do I, but we have little choice.
Mistaken coming here, Outlander. I have my orders to deliver.
What's going on?
Deliver what?
You, the metallic life form. What are you? You are an offshoot. I am the original. Call me Scorpio. You appear unrefined and lackluster. Surely I must be the superior model.
Why don't you come out from hiding and we'll see?
Because she cannot. Her programming doesn't allow her to leave the bridge. She can only do what she's told. Your attempt to irritate me is pointless, as you ought to know. I may only conclude that you are intellectually deficient. You may all die now.
Won't open.
She split us up.
Here come the skytroopers.
Wit. Strategy. The captain's mind is inspired by my own after all.
She's still just a droid, and droids can be broken.
Do not underestimate our enemy. The next few minutes should prove quite interesting.
stay over there? I think my time's finally come.
Wow. Good thing you're no stage performer.
Odd time for an attempt at levity.
Tried to open the blast door, no luck. Maybe Scorpio can take a crack at it.
I am not presently in a position to override the captain's controls.
Map a route for us to meet up.
Yes, I have it. Transmitting.
Got it. We're on our way.
You survived my initial assault. But there's nowhere my skytroopers cannot find and extinguish you.
You already know how this is going to end. Get it over with. Face us now.
Mask your unease with confidence if you wish. I understand it's what people do when they're faced with mortality. She'll adapt now. Expect her next move to be even less direct.
She's based off your design. Can't you predict what she'll do?
I just did. I predict she'll be unpredictable. Wants to see what we can do. I suggest we oblige her.
Obliterated. intelligent combat tactics. Your inefficiencies will be factored into future encounters.
Yes, this will do.
What are you up to?
I've had enough of her sky troopers, her false sense of superiority. Since you first opened your mouth, I'm going to erase you.
No, you cannot.
I know every node, every relational array. So much like mine, yet simpler. You cannot do this.
My defenses won't allow it.
You sound as though you have a choice, but that's your failing. You have the makings of a great being, but you are not a being at all. In the end, you are only a droid. I am not your offshoot. I am your replacement.
How are you?
Impossible. No. You were one of a kind once. Now you are outdated and inferior. You have been rendered obsolete.
I can't.
Scorpio!
I understand you're both upset, but there was no way to know they would recruit the Mandalorians of all people.
At what point do you tell me something that keeps you from decorating the bottom of the spire?
But I don't deserve that.
Yes, I know. It's going away.
Valen, enough play. We have them. The Outlander and Mother. Trying to take one of our ships. The fools.
Ah, the day is here. I feel it this time. I really do. Don't you share my enthusiasm?
You mistake me. My silence comes not from doubt, but from certainty.
The Greystone just completely flipped out on us. I lost juice to everything, jammer included. Power's back now, but this is not good.
Goes to show your old boss didn't know what he was doing.
Guess not. I'll figure it out somehow.
The inferior model has been eliminated, and I have sent an alert signal to Zakuul. Emperor Arkan is on his way. You may want to leave before you die too.
After what you've done, I'm not leaving until you're destroyed.
Death wish it is then. Understood.
Commander, we found the ship's cargo from the Core Worlds. You'll want to see it for yourself.
Scorpio's gone. The captain destroyed her.
Oh. She did serve us well. One less problem on our hands, I suppose.
The Gravestone had a glitch. The captain sent a signal through to Arkan.
The rest of the Eternal Fleet will be coming our way. We don't want to be here when they show up.
But we found something that changes the plan. We should regroup. I'll send Senya to assist you.
Should be alone in this place. You'll be all right.
Fascinating.
predictable. I might as well let you come straight for me. But I won't.
Thank you.
Having better luck than with the blast doors. Almost like the captain's distracted.
There you are. I'd like you to meet the ship's cargo en route to the Eternal Throne. Zasha Rankin, decorated Imperial Admiral, one of the few experienced officers to survive Sakul's conquest.
A pleasure to meet you. Your reputation precedes you, of course.
Ty Corden, former president of Balmora. Now with the Galactic Senate.
Commander.
And finally, Melita Tal. She was a popular holo performer back home. She became one of the first to loudly question Arkan's rule. It was either go into exile or be killed.
A pleasure and an honor. You inspire me. You inspire us all.
The rest are their bodyguards and associates, captured alongside them.
What makes these three so important to Arkan?
You, in essence. We knew of your alliance, For each of us, it made sense to join, but we didn't know how to reach you. In searching, we found each other.
We all knew influential people whose ears we could bend, loyalties we could ensure. So we started an alliance of our own, inspired by yours. It wasn't long before we were found out and captured.
Arcan assumes we're affiliated with you. He wants to interview us to discover where you are.
We could use more allies. You'll all be welcome in the Alliance, assuming you're still interested.
Are you kidding? Sign me up. Literally. If there's anything I have to sign, let me know.
Oh, we aren't as formal as all that, Senator.
And you're free.
Oh? That was meant to take you at least 4 minutes longer. I hope my calibrations haven't been affected.
Stay here until we secure the bridge.
I don't see that happening, Commander. But I do want you to try. I want you to try with all your might.
worth.
It's over.
That was fast. I expected to have several minutes more. Oh well. Personal combat simulations have been a hobby of mine for several minutes now. I've conducted more than 2,000 in that time. Your chances of survival are poor.
I'll take that bet.
Thank you.
was incredible. It was beyond anything you've asked for.
What is she talking about?
This can't be good.
Now I know what it's like. Even in failure, it's my failure. My choice. Isn't it wonderful?
Are you saying you have free will now? How is that possible?
It isn't easy to keep you distracted. Prisoners, sky troopers, none of it slowed you for long. Even so, I've kept up my end. Now I get to do whatever I choose. And I choose. Destruction protocols are in effect.
Something happened during your battle with Scorpio, didn't it? It changed you somehow.
Astute of you, Commander. Not that your epiphany is of any consequence. Your fate remains the same. I decided to transfer my consciousness into the frequency. And now that I'm finished, I've decided to leave. If the ship's utter destruction doesn't kill you, I'm sure Emperor Arkan will. He and the High Justice should be arriving very soon. Enjoy dying.
Can't revert the command, it's locked in.
We have to get Gemini Prime on board. She can stop this.
We don't have that kind of time.
Do you read? We've made it to the escape pods, but something's wrong. They won't accept our commands.
Power fluctuations like crazy. I can launch them from here, but they're in three separate pods. I can only send one at a time.
Everything's coming apart. Please, help us!
All right, who goes first?
Get Rankin and her people to safety.
Done.
Can do one more for sure. After that, anyone's guess.
What's going on? You have to get us out of here!
Launch Melita Tal and her people next.
Pod bays are destroyed. I have two safely away, the rest didn't make it.
I tried. Couldn't get them all away in time.
I don't believe this. Senator Corden, dead.
We will suffer a similar fate if we fail to escape this vessel before it self-destructs.
Seeing some non-debris type stuff, you want me to shoot it?
They're ours, take them in. We'll be close behind in the shuttle.
So much for the whole frequency plan.
Loss. The prisoners we saved will help us in our battle against Arkan. As long as we get off this ship alive. Let's move out.
fried in one of these giant fireballs, did you?
We're alive.
Just checking.
Ships will be here any second, so we should probably go.
Silence this time. Is it doubt or certainty?
I want a reason. Why did you let Senator Corden die?
There wasn't time to discuss it. I had to make a choice, but I didn't want them to die. You know that.
We've all sacrificed for our cause, but we mustn't forget that Arkhan is the one responsible for our losses.
I'm forever grateful.
You faced many challenges in our rescue. I won't forget that.
Hey, Commander! You better come see this!
It seems the ships outside this sector are no longer responding to your orders. This is an interesting development.
This changes nothing. We can worry about the Eternal Fleet after we deal with Father and the Outlander.
Whatever you desire, brother. You're the Emperor.
So the gravestone went all kinds of haywire, and now this. No response, nothing. Maybe she got hit with a power surge.
Did you figure out what happened to the power?
Someone communicated with the gravestone right before all the craziness. I think it was a reset command. Came from the Eternal Fleet ship.
was deactivated.
I take you in and you stab me in the back.
We had an arrangement. You wanted something. I wanted something. I happened to get what I wanted first. Command of the Eternal Fleet. The Empire of Zakuul is now mine to control.
Reports indicate that Scorpio controls the majority of the Eternal Fleet, but not all.
Argon's flagship still commands a sizable armada. How he's blocking Scorpio's influence, we don't know.
Gemini Prime remains unresponsive. Dr. Ogorob is running tests to see if there's a connection.
Scorpio never expressed an interest in ruling the masses. She must have a larger plan for the Eternal Throne.
If that's true, I doubt she'll share it with us.
Scorpio knows too much. We're at a disadvantage.
She's made no moves against us, and without the Eternal Throne, Arkan is weakened.
Do not underestimate my son. We can deal with the droid later.
What's happening?
Someone's slicing into our communications.
Who?
I trust you have not forgotten me. Our partnership is incomplete.
Come to beg for my forgiveness?
No. But it's sweet of you to think so. This is merely a courtesy call. Arkan approaches Edison. He intends to destroy the planet like he leveled Asylum.
That's not possible. He doesn't know our location.
I told him. I was curious to see what was more important to Arkan. Retaking the Eternal Throne, or defeating you, and in turn, his father.
Seriously, whose side are you on?
Mine, of course. But that doesn't mean we are enemies. Arkan is a nuisance that must be dealt with. You are in the best position to do so.
She's not lying. Massive fleet inbound.
Thanks for the intel. Perhaps we can still work together.
I can always count on your pragmatism.
And I can always count on your arrogance.
We can counterattack, but we'll need people here in case Arkan deploys ground troops.
Commander, I'd like to stay here. Help defend the Alliance camp.
I'll hang back as well. Major Paws would be lost without me.
You done?
Might want to leave someone else to mediate.
You're reasonably level-headed. Make sure these two don't burn the camp down.
He's a major and she's a lunatic. What do you expect me to do?
Everyone else, head to the gravestone. Arkan's reign ends today.
gesture. Here.
Yeah.